How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. We're trying out a little game here called Metal Hellsinger. I saw this game before and I kind of passed it by, not really thinking too much about it, but saw some more gameplay of it and it looks interesting. It's a FPS game, but it's rhythm-based. So this is the demo, so let's try this out and see how this is. I love music, so this would be a cool game.
Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It's like a storm coming from far, far away. I felt it in the air.
So yeah, I love music. I love everything from like
marionettes. Hated them.
Five Finger Death Punch to DJ Khaled. I mean, I like anything really. Trying to keep the beat is interesting. This is cool, man. Okay, R3. You gotta do that to the beat too, this is cool. You can see I'm not that great so far, but we'll get there. More practice.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music. And my voice is her voice.
Keeping sure up even without demons around. Fury meter at the top of the screen. Okay. Fury Danger increases by doing actions on feet. Perfect is like a must. Alright. That's cool, man. Picked up a Fury. Put the vocals kick in. Nice. This is awesome, dude. I mean, I played like Beat Saber and stuff on my Meta Quest or whatever they're calling it now. Switch back to your sword. I don't know, I kind of like that skull thing. Seems easier to keep the beat with that thing.
Four bastards. That's destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
That is sweet. Okay, I'm gonna go to this other level, I guess. Check this out. Enter Hell.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
I don't know why this dude sounds like a cowboy.
Cambion starts the murder parade.
Not doing that right, I guess. Yeah.
Styx crystal. Good for health.
Seems better to keep the beat up. At least for me.
Kind of electricity.
Beat up, baby. Trying to get those vocals to kick in. Over here, headbanging. I don't know why I'm missing it. Oh, God. more of those rhythm things. Here we go. The vocals. I'm not too rhythmically inclined. Never played an instrument, but
nah, she's got this.
Oh shit!
She ain't gonna stop now.
Find the same spot, that's cool.
They were ready for us. At least they tried to be.
Very, very different than anything I've ever played before.
She saw something.
Takes some getting used to, though, obviously. Like anything. Oh, shit. There we go.
Coming all right. The chaos ain't quiet.
Female singer sounded like potentially the. I know there's a cut like there's a dude from keep messing that up. It's a dude from whatchamacallit, System Up and Down on this soundtrack, and so that girl almost sounded like, if you guys know that group, Lacuna Coil, sounded like her almost.
Oh no.
the unknown's best job, but she'd get it next time.
Alright, so you guys get the picture. That's pretty cool, though. I'm digging it. Like I said, I love music, and just take some practice in general. I said I never played an instrument before, but that's pretty awesome. I can't wait to see what the rest of this is like. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you all are doing well. Take care.